Actress Koena Mitra was seen spilling the beans about her personal life in the Bigg Boss house recently. Koena revealed to her housemates that her Turkish ex-boyfriend was very possessive of her. She also narrated a shocking incident where he had locked her up in the bathroom in order to stop her from leaving for work. She also revealed that he told her that he would burn her passport once they are married to prevent her from leaving Turkey. The original Saki Saki girl said that they broke up a few years later and she has not dared to date anyone else ever since. Globetrotter Priyanka Chopra is always on the move, juggling between work and spending time with hubby Nick, and so her excitement over receiving a jar of homemade pickle as a gift is completely understandable. During a recent meet and greet with her fans in Delhi in the course of her ongoing promotions for her upcoming film The Sky is Pink, a fan from Panipat gifted Priyanka a jar of mango pickle which had been sent by his mom. With a childlike enthusiasm, the actress even took to Instagram to send out a special thank you to the fan and his mother. Athiya Shetty may be mum about her personal life, but her latest pictures with cricketer KL Rahul seems to be telling a different story. Athiya and Rahul, who were rarely seen together up till now, were spotted spending time together in Mumbai. The pap snapped the duo as they were joined by friends post-dinner. The news of their special bond first made headlines when a picture of the duo with another friend surfaced on the internet.